It may surprise you, but driving at 20 miles per hour compared to driving at 30 will have little, if any, impact on how long it takes to complete your journey. It is very rare that maintaining a constant speed is possible in built-up areas, as you have to slow down to deal with the road and traffic conditions. Even if you could maintain a constant speed of 30 miles per hour over a quarter of a mile, you would only save about 15 seconds compared to driving at 20.